मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इन लाइक वियतनाम, चाइना, इंडोनेशिया, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट फ्यू ऑफ द स्टाइल्स इन इंडिया एज वेल.
थैंक यू सर.
सो माई नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, हाउ इज अ कंट्रीज इकोनॉमिक वेल बींग enhanced through free international trade in goods and services?
See, it's a depend on the economical situation of different countries. So it is affecting, it's a depend on the markets and the stakeholders and the share markets and all.
Sir, my next question would be, Nike is such a big company and India is such a big country. So what do you, how do you feel is the response from the public of India towards this multinational company?
If we talk about especially Nike brand, I think the Nike brand is one of the most popular brand in fitness, running and sports category. You can see the most of the teams, most of the athletes, they are using the Nike products. So people are aware, I think most people are aware about the Nike brand and they are crazy about this brand.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, so sir, we are from Amity International School, Sector 46.
Okay.
And we would like to ask you some questions today. So my first question is, where is the iPhone made?
Basically, iPhone, it starts from California and it's assembled in China, right? So we have all the franchises in India. There is not any Apple store, own store. We are all the franchises in India only.
So sir, why are the products designed in California but assembled in China?
Basically all the brands, jo bhi hai, sabhi jo assembled hote hai, wo China mein hi hote hai. And Apple ne jo authorization de diya hua hai, only for China ko hi diya, aur kahin assembled hota hi nahi. That's all.
And sir, how do you think is the response of the public in buying the Apple phones in India?
You know, people are crazy about Apple. They are, means every day they are purchasing Apple products like iPhones, MacBooks. You know, Apple is a very good brand in telephonic or MacBooks, right? So that's why they are purchasing every day iPhones products, Apple jo bhi hai.
Sir, our last question is, how has Apple realized the significance of globalization?
India mein jo Apple product bik raha hai, theek hai, usme Indian government ko bhi fayda hota hai, Indian business jo bhi hai unko bhi bahut zyada benefits mil rahe hain. To isiliye Apple bhi bahut apne India ko bahut zyada priority de raha hai Apple product sell karne ke liye. So that is the main reason to be.
Thank you, sir. Students of Amity International School, Sector 46, and we are here to talk about our project globalization. So our first question will be that where are the products of Tommy Hilfiger made?
Tommy produce their products, like our denims. They come from different countries. We don't purchase the things from only one single country. They're from Turkey, Mauritius, and Tunisia. Our handbags from some other country, from our footwears from Japan. They're all from different countries. We don't purchase from single country like this.
So ma'am, what do you think about the word globalization?
Globalization is when one country produces any of the thing, or when one country invests in another countries also. Like, jaise bahar kuch ban raha hai, jaise ye Tommy ka hi laga lo, Tommy Hilfiger. इसने वहाँ से यूएस से स्टार्ट करा था, तो उसके बाद इन्होंने यहाँ पे इतनी इनकी फ्रेंचाइजेज हैं, तो दूसरी कंट्री में इन्वेस्ट करना ताकि हम भी ग्लोबलाइज हो सकें. एक चीज़ कहीं बन रही है तो वो हर चीज़ हर जगह मतलब स्प्रेड हो सके.
एंड मैम, टॉमी हिलफिगर इज सच अ गुड एंड बिग कंपनी, हाउ डू यू फील इज द रिस्पॉन्स ऑफ द इंडियन पब्लिक टुवर्ड्स दिस मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी?
द रिस्पॉन्स इज क्वाइट गुड. People like it and people are really crazy for this. They want to purchase, they are purchasing it for the logo only, whether they like it sometimes and whether they don't, but they come like we just want that logo, basic t-shirts. The response is really good. People just love it.
Thank you.
Thank you.